Hey you guys, doing a makeup tutorial for you guys. It's like a nighttime, like going out makeup tutorial. Like it could be every day, it could be nighttime, but I will do this nighttime. I want to do this every day, so I'm just saying like a nighttime makeup routine. And to get this full look, stay tuned, keep watching, like, subscribe, and comment please, and see what's new, see what I'm about to do next. Peace. Alright you guys, so first we're going to start off with moisturizer. Always moisturize your face first before any makeup application. So first I'm going to do my eyebrows. I start off with my eyebrows first. So I'm going to brush them first. Brush them up. To brush, and get my concealer brush. The concealer on my brush, and start lining up my eyebrows. So now after they're blended out, then I'm gonna brush them up one more time and then fill them in with dark brown eyeshadow with the brush. I'm using LA Pro Concealer. So now what I'm doing, I'm just taking this middle part after I've blended out all that part. I just take it, my concealer pencil brush, and just go down. And then I brush my eyebrows up again. Since I'm wearing purple hair, I had put this NYX lipstick on this brush. so that it can give like a purple effect on my eyebrows. I don't know, I just came up with it. It makes it a little darker. It's Mary Kay medium coverage. Looks like me. I'm gonna wet my beauty blender first. Blend it out, yeah.
Ew.
Really? So, concealer next. Concealing under my eyes. With this Buttercup setting powder. Thank you. Putting this for my Naked palette, this gold bronze, a little bit on my eyes. So this is the finished look, you guys.
Ew.
This is like a going out nighttime look. You know, if you want to go out with your girls on a night out, bar or something, this is like a nighttime, not every day, but like a nighttime look. But I could slay this every day if I want to. So let me know what you guys think. Everything, links in the bio. Follow me on Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. And please subscribe and thumbs up. And I'm going to show you guys with my hair and everything, full finished look. This is just a full makeup look, but I'm about to show you the full finished look in my lingerie. Hey.
Yeah.